It is deeply an ocean of peace and silence. In the presence of something, in the deepest space of your superficial self, beyond the superficial being, the normal being, there is that depth in you that does not participate. It is deeply an ocean of peace and silence. And in front of it, all the reactions of the human story happen. Like the waves on the surface of the ocean is always moving. All the ocean is moving like this. And no wave has autonomy. No wave can decide, look, I'm going to go this way today. The movement of each wave has the total ocean underneath it. A wave cannot exist apart from the ocean. You cannot take a wave out of the ocean and show it to anybody. They are one. But the ocean can exist without wave. So each wave, the activity of our human story or life, or even what you may call a life, what you may call like this, is just this play. It takes place in the presence of the seer. But the seer is not participating, is not concerned. But out of the abyss of this deep seeing, these powers come. The power to believe, the power of attention, the power to identify, to believe. They arise and they give life to what you see. Still, that source power loses nothing. Just like from one lit candle you can light a million candles without that original candle losing any power. Everything is being, this is the source of all the movement, all that is known, all that manifests in the world. It is deeply an ocean of peace and silence.